shit.
I think I lucked out. I'm still at number 2.
Oh, I'm dead last.
I'm in the same place too.
4.
I'm on 45.
Same. God.
I'm dead last.
That's twice on pole, AK. Okay.
Whoa, speedy.
Gives a push, Steven.
Up to your right, okay.
Ooh, two touch, 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 touch!
Yeah, mate, I got you. I'll keep watching.
You go, you go, you go.
Alright, sweet. You know, I'm at those buttons, so as soon as you pulled out, I kept an eye on you.
All good. No fuck-ups yet.
Fucking grass.
Whoa.
Oh no, no, no.
Well, I got a good look at Speedy's gearbox. It's very clean in there.
Consumer, what do you do with your gearing? We'll come past you.
You got two on the right.
Yeah. Ooh. Hey! Watch the bump.
I have to say, we're all getting better at racing together.
Ah!
And then everyone crashes.
Of
course. Shh! Stop ruining everything!
What the?
Drive me a bit and then go past this one.
That's an interesting experience, having David and Consumer drafting you down the front road.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, that's a big crash. They hooked up Savage. Right.
Speedy, sorry man, you came across me, I couldn't do anything else, and we got hooked up.
Jesus. Push sack.
Oh, Mr. Pillar.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what happens when I nosedive into the wall going into the dipper.
Well, what happened? I didn't see it.
Yeah, because I had just made enough gap on you guys to spin around and get going again.
Oh, shit, it's next lap.
Sick, that damage is off.
Oh, mate, if damage was on, maybe 3 people would finish each of these races.
I think it was a good call.
Go out, Spy.
You got it. You got it.
Jesus. Way too early for my brake marker there. I think you're going to have me going up there, weird, you? Yeah, no, don't touch and go, just go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're clear, mate. I think you might be just far enough ahead of me to not be able to draft.
I hear tapping the brake helps.
Go on then.
No, no, it helps you get the draft, you know what I mean?
It's not working for me.
No, if it doesn't work, just try hitting harder.
Alright. Oh, that's what I get for following you. Did you not get a speed penalty for that?
Nah, because I let off and was braking across the grass. I'm happy to come back.
Nah, all good. I was just sitting there going, what, how come I'm getting slowed down?
You did go a bit further in than me too. I can only assume it's because I was on the brakes.
We might get that battle after all, Steven.
Yeah, maybe.
So with Marauder snipping down, Jim, you might be bloody ahead of me again pretty shortly. God damn.
What's going on? That was your position, Dave.
Nah, it's alright. I'll just wait for you to fuck up again. And then try and keep together.
I was hanging over in the grass, but what the hell?
God, I cannot get the chase exit for some reason.
Car ahead, pull the gap up to 5 seconds. Keep on it, keep pushing.
Sorry.
He fighting you too.
Mm. All right, look, I'm thinking.
Whoa, somebody flipped me.
Yellow flags ahead. Repeat, yellow flags.
On your right, Steven.
Yep.
Guys, I'm on my roof. I can't reset and I lost control.
Enjoy the view.
Another track, are you?
Yeah, we're out in the middle of the track. Near the last corner.
Fuck.
Wouldn't be Bathurst without that.
Two on the lids.
I think last place man should tip him over.
Yeah, they gotcha.
We can reset. At least we're off the track.
Can you please move off that corner?
Yeah, somebody's still on the corner.
Watch him.
Seriously, man, move.
Can't start his engine.
What about the reset?
That's where it puts him, I think.
I've got a massive. Yeah, we've probably all gone through it, but just watch it.
Where was it? Last corner.
Yeah.
What happened to you, Cranky?
Still muted, man.
Oh, okay.
Track's clear.
God damn it.
Sorry, dude, I was trying to get to the side.
That's alright. And we're all just going to be on my ass. Just try and put together some slightly faster laps and you'll catch the field. Yes, of course he goes into a wall as I will it!
Okay, you take me here.
Cheers.
Watch out, Jim.
Your lap's
a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it.
God, I was desperate to screw up some speed when I saw your face under me.
Damn, it's going well too.
Zach, on to it.
Talk, Zach, talk. Talk to him.
Talk to me, Coos.
Oh, he's giving it.
Fuck, titty fuck. And now fucking AK will have it too.
Holy fuck! That's how hard I'm pushing. I just did a 220.
That's pretty fast. You're the fastest guy in the world.
I was before. Consumer beat me.
Don't know when it updates, but it hasn't changed from his time yet.
One.
times are a little bit inconsistent. Stay sharp, see if you can put in some strong laps now. Line them up, you can do it.
Come on, David, you know you want to give me your podium. Ah, or I could just spin it on Skyline and pick it there.
Mind games, making you want to taunt me, causing you to spin it. Oh, Forrest is getting a bit of drift today.
Put his elbow into it.
I do say.
Then now so we can see him and have a brain fart.
It's the last lap there. I'll try not to.
We were having a good battle for the first 5 laps.
Yeah, you're putting the pressure on big time.
Yeah, well, see, you've got much better gearing down the straights, and the only reason I was able to keep up was because I was drafting you.
Hey, fellas, come back and play.
Fuck off.
Oh.
What are you faster guys getting, top end down the straight?
224.
Yeah.
Jeez, that's fast.
You hit about 223 come around the corner?
Yeah, 224 just before broken. Now just try and string
together. I'm on stock again, 215, 216 tops.
Ooh. Okay, there's no mechanical failures, you'd be bouncing off the limiter, I imagine.
All been dust?
Nah, it's all good.
Nah, pushing too hard, I'm in the wall. You got a consumer.
I think it was lucky to get through the start and be racing with David. I don't know where you had come from.
At last.
Yeah, we'll see. You didn't have to put the restrictors on, mate. Game took care of that for you.
Yeah.
You weren't dead last, mate. I was.
Oh, were you?
Oh, when the 13 of us in my grid position said 14.
Okay. I thought that might have been a typo again.
Always the last lap, I chuck it in the wall.
This track is awesome, but deadly.
Oh yeah.
I can't believe it took our races. We got no damage on. We still managed to get completely broke our cars.
Oh. Yeah, 20 flat.
20.0.
29.5.
Good battle, you two at the front.
I didn't have a battle.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you guys were going past me. It's a shame, I probably would have kept 8 seconds in front of you if I hadn't lost it coming past Orange.
Sorry about that one.
Nah, it's alright, I just went by that.
There's a lot of moment around that last corner to see that car in the drone.
So look at that, the fastest laps, what, consumer 222, Marauder you did 220, and I did 223. So if you had another start at the back, you probably would have got that.
Yeah. It's got a theoretical time here for me, what I could do.
They got that one cranky.
2 minutes, 20,
and
202. So you can see the people who are inconsistent because they got good fast times, but they're back in the grid.
Yeah, well, I didn't go above 24 at all.
Am I going to grab those positions?
Yep.
Move.